look like. It's like watching this prolonged game. And he doesn't see. Look at the sand. All right? We're losing more and more sand. We're losing more and more sand. I'd be shocked if that seawall was there tomorrow morning. Shocked.
Well, we'll have to tune in to see, Jim, if it is. And by the way, this is not just where Jim is in the Daytona Beach area. This is up and down the East Coast. We've seen this erosion. I know we had Mike Seidel in Vero Beach, and he was showing all the erosion that was happening there as well. So, ooh, look at that crash right there.
It's been cut open from Ian, and it's now wounded again and getting infected. Okay, unfortunately, as a result of this, we've seen more damage showing up this morning. Yesterday, crews were out here. It's already tilting over the sandbags that they put up there. The whole thing is slid. You see that? They're not even putting up those sandbags down there. Because all that was gone, the cut came all the way back to almost the hotel right here. All right? So I'm going to stand back where the cut was. So they filled all of this in. They filled all of this in. And now you can see